Hi, this is Sasha Segan from PCMag.com showing you how to install and remove apps on the Apple Watch. To install and remove apps, you use the Apple Watch app on your iPhone. Tap on the app, and now look at my watch. Let's say I want to get rid of this Uber app over here. Well, in the Apple Watch app, there's a list of every Apple Watch compatible app on my phone. If I tap on Uber and turn off Show App on Apple Watch, it's gone. Let's say I want to install an app on the watch. For instance, Runkeeper. If I tap on Runkeeper and turn on Show App on Apple Watch, you can see it filling up. There's Runkeeper. That's how to install and remove apps on the Apple Watch by using the Apple Watch app on your phone.